रूप गोस्वामी की जय,
जय।
स्तवमाला की जय। अदुर्विधविदग्धस्तास्पर विमुग्धवेशश्रीयोर अमन्दशिखिकन्धरा कनकनिन्दिवासस्त्विषो स्वरात्पुरात केतकी कुसुमविभ्रमाभ्रप्रभा निभाङ्गमहसोर्भजे व्रजनिवीनयोनोर्युगम् समृद्धविधुमाधुरि विधूरताविधानोधुरै नवाम्बुरुहरम्यतामद विदम्बनाशम्बिभिः विलुपजीवन्तवली सहोदरे दिक्तति मुखद्युति वरै व्रजे व्रजनवीनयोनोर्युगम् विलासकलहोदधि स्खलद् अमन्दसिन्दुरभाक् अकर्वमदनाङ्कुश प्रकरभ्रीमरे अङ्कितम् मदोद्भुरम् देवे भयो मिथुनमूलसत् वल्लरि गृहोत्सवरतं भजे व्रजनवीनयोनोर्युगम् घनप्रणयनिर्झर प्रसरलब्धपूर्तेर्मनो हृदयस्य परिवाहिताम् अनुसरद्यश्रयीकृतम् सुरतनूरपुरे लवाकदम्बजृम्भश्रियं व्रजत्तदनिशां भजे व्रजनवीनयोनोर्युगम् अनङ्गरन्नविभ्रमे किमपि बिपदाचार्यकम् मिथश्चल दृक्कञ्चलद्युति शलाकय कीरितम् जगत्युतोलधर्मभि मधुरधर्मभि स्तन्वतो मिथो विज गीतां भजे व्रजनवीनयोनोर्युगम् अदृष्टचरचातुरि चनचरित्रचित्रायितै सह प्रणयिभिर्जनै विहारमानयोर् कानन परस्परं श्रवणचारुचर चरि चये नरजयद्भजे व्रजनवीनायुनोर्युगम् मरन्दभारमन्दिर प्रतीनवारविन्दावरि सुगन्धिनी विहारयोर् जलविहारविष्पूर् जितै तपे सरसिवन्दे सलीतवाद्यविद्याविदो विदग्धभुजयोर्भजे व्रजनवीनयोनोर्युगम् मृषाविजयकाशिभिः कलितचातुरीराशिभिः ग्लहस्य हरणं हतात् प्रकर्तयद्भिरुचैर्गिरा तदक्षकाली तक्षयो कलितपक्षयो साक्षी कुलैस्वसूरिदं भजे व्रजनवीनयो पुनोर्युगम् इदं वलिततुष्टय परिपठन्ति पद्याष्टकं द्वयोर्गुण विकाशिये व्रजनवीन युनोर्जन मुहुर्न नभोदयो प्रदायमं वेतयोर्हवाप्यनिवसन्ति ते पदसरोज युगमान्तिके। श्री अरूप गोस्वामी की जय। शकुपा की जय। श्री गुरु महाराज की जय। हरे कृष्ण।
नबंधा की जय। दैट वाज फेनोमिनल,
हरे
वेल डन, वेल डन। श्योर, एंड लव द वे यू डेल्ट विद सम ऑफ द टफर पार्ट्स ऑफ द भजन। वेरी वेरी नाइस, थैंक यू, अमेजिंग। रियांश,
कृष्ण।
यू वांट टू रीड?
Yes, Prabhuji.
ओके।
One, translation one. I worship Radha and Krishna, the youthful couple of Raja, who are full of all beauty, charm, and cleverness. Radha's splendid garments eclipse the deep blue color of a peacock's throat, and Krishna's eclipse gold. Radha's splendid bodily complexion resembles the color of a golden daffodil, while Krishna resembles a charming monsoon flower. So, I worship Radha and Krishna, the youthful couple of Raja. Abundance of their faces, splendor acts like a great bath of pigments, perfuming everything in all directions. Thus, it fully eclipses the loveliness of the full moon and marks the prayer of a fresh lotus tree. I worship Radha and Krishna, the youthful couple of Raja, who shook off a great abundance of red sindoor powder in their playful quarrel, who are like two proud, splendid infants, marked by Kamadeva's great good, and who are intent on enjoying a festival of transcendental amorous pastimes in the cottage of vines. Four. I worship Radha and Krishna, the youthful couple of Raja, who are flooded with tears of joy flowing from their hearts' lakes, which are filled by the swiftly flowing mountain streams of their intense love for each other, and who the hairs of their bodies standing up with bliss have become as splendid as blossoming Kadamba flowers. But I worship Radha and Krishna, the youthful couple of Raja, who both inexpressibly great teachers in the pastimes of amorous battles, first wound each other with the arrows of the joy of the splendor of their restless sidelong lances, and finally defeat each other with sweet joking words that have no equal in the entire world. Six, I worship Radha and Krishna, the youthful couple of Raja, who enjoy transcendental pastimes in the forest with their affectionate friends, who are all expert at very wonderful playfulness. Radha and Krishna delight the deer and doe of each other's hearts with rhythmic clapping, very pleasing to the ear. Seven. I worship the youthful couple of Raja, who their arms expert at graceful rhythmic splashing. During the hot summer, boisterously enjoy water pastimes in their favorite lake. That lake is fragrant with many blossom lotuses that are great palaces filled with sweet flower nectar. Eight. I worship the youthful couple of Raja, who skillfully quarrel in the dice game while their expert friends, taking sides, witness the game loudly proclaim victory for their respective sides and forcefully take the bagged prizes. 9. Those who take pleasure in reading these 8 verses, which blossom with the transcendental qualities of Radha and Krishna, the youthful couple of Raja, will attain the ever fresh sweetness of pure transcendental love and reside near the divine couple's lotus feet. Hare Krishna Prabhuji.
Thank you so much, Riyansh, for reading this wonderful bhajan, the English translation. And Rupa Goswami gives us a glimpse of the relationship and the transcendental pastime between the divine couple, Radha and Krishna. And especially I like this verse number 5, where he describes how they wound each other with the arrows of splendor of their restless sidelong glances. But they finally defeat each other with the sweet joking words that have no equal in the entire world. It just gives us a little glimpse. Of course, we are not qualified to even have a little glimpse. But Rupa Goswami is so kind that he's sharing these wondrous pastimes. And it's just phenomenal and extraordinary that he's giving us some little, some little glance at these extraordinary pastimes. Karuna, anything you'd like to share?
Actually, Rupa Goswami is very merciful. In the 9th verse, he always gives so much blessings. We are really very fallen souls, but we're trying to read and attain little knowledge about Srimati Radharani and Krishna.
Very true. Thank you. Thank you so much for sharing that and also singing this beautiful bhajan. Amazing. So, Adur Vidha Vidag Datas Pada. It's the song name, official name, Sri Vrajanavinda Yuga Dvandvastakam. Dvandvastakam by Rupa Goswami in Nistavamala. Shri Radha Krishna Bhagavan Ki Jai.